Today I am in Semarang, Lawang Sewu. Here I will tell the history of Lawang Sewu. Literally means is thousands of people in Semarang call this place as Lawang Sewu as this English doors, but it be from the doors is not exciting, not just doors. In fact, it is less than a thousand doors. Lawang Sewu is a group that is from
of painting, Lawang Sewu has its own spooky story. Many paranormal activities has been reported from this place. A scream, a voice of woman crying, and appearance of dead soldiers who've been a part a story that cannot be separated from this place. Lawang Sewu has reached the peak of spooky place popularity. Popularity in Central Java. Rumor has it that Lawang Sewu is actually a place of Dutch and Japanese. As people who accidentally saw a ghost in this place always said that the ghost was a short Dutch or Japanese soldier uniform. Also
get in the car. Okay, the movie, there is this man with